Do you want to report files and directories located in a specific place on your drive? TreeSize helps you to export detailed file lists. First, select the drive or directory you want to scan. Then select the detailed view. Here, similar to the Windows File Explorer, all files and folders are listed. In addition to the familiar columns, such as file size or the date of the last change, TreeSize offers more than 40 different additional information. For example, the allocated space of a file in percent or the number of files in directories and their average size. You can easily select and deselect columns by right-clicking on the header. You can also do this via the options. This way your list has only the information you need. Have you included all the relevant information? Then export the file list to your desired format. TreeSize supports Excel and CSV export as well as PDF, HTML or even simple text export. All activated columns are included in the export by default. You can change that in the settings. Do you want to add contextual information to your file list? Add file types, users, or file age to the columns. For example, click on File Age and select Add File Age to Detail View in the ribbons and here the interval 6 months to 1 year. TreeSize will show in this new column the file size of only those files that match the selected criterion. Then export as usual. Try it yourself with the 30-day trial version for TreeSize Professional.